This pattern is going to be really similar to the previous one that we played. The only difference is we're taking out the blast bass drum note on the third part of the fourth quarter note. So basically it's going to sound like this. Let's play it along with our two hi-hat patterns. With the shuffle pattern. So where you don't want to get mixed up on this one is we're not trying to play anything on that last note. The hi-hat plays alone on the last part of the fourth beat.